Always felt like I needed to please her or impress her, through only in the hope that one day I would undress her. Don't be offended, you think I'm about to tell you that I love you, but I really, really, really fucking down. See the months of obsession and crying for hours. I even start sitting down in the shower, girl. I'll take my time on my own, and I'll be fine now I'm alone. Constantly told story, we stretch up the truth, trying hard to make memories to remember from youth, desperately wanting you to be interested too. It's not clear what I need yet, but it's clear it's not you. Here's what I say to any young man who's still interested in you: you prioritize the thing in your life, the thing that you hope to do, 'cause you've not done. Trust me when I tell you that it's not worth forgetting about yourself because of one fucking girl. She may seem perfect and gorgeous and lovely. You think she likes you, I mean, not though she love me. No, neither of us will get down from the shell. The only one she loves is herself. Oh.